it's so hard when people know.
Good day, viewers. My name is Magnus Emenaga, and I wanted to do this video at least to show the working principle of my device, the water level indicator. Earlier on in the previous video, in the current video which you are watching, I tested the water level indicator at the borehole. But due to the fact that we are using the current from the battery, and the battery was low at the moment, so the light couldn't show. I think we are like thinking that the efficiency of our work is quite low. So I decided to put up this mobile station at my room. There is light, and I want to use this video to show that my device works properly. So this is the water level detector. I'm currently attaching it. So this is how it normally looks like, more especially when I'm working at home. I normally come up everywhere with greater work. So it's starting now. So I'm going to tell you the device, and I feel like I see that I think that my device have greater one for control education, like the water level indicator. So I have this. Okay. Now, next thing, I'm going to use this as my tank, and I will also use it. Okay, we are now ready to test the device. So this is the tank, and this is the display. So I'm oning it. If I on it, there will be light on this. So the device is this. So that means the device is on. So this time around, There is light here, but there is no light. So I'm on. So this is the water. We are not pumping. Now watch. Now there is light in the press. Now there is light in the second. You can see the third and fourth, there is light there. What I've reached up there. What I've reached first level. Fifth level. Now what I've scared of, but due to the fact that this is not intense much, it's not scared of. You can see it. The tank is filled up, and that's why we are having a blastering sound from the device. Okay, I'm turning it off now. Now, seeing that the water is filled up, now what do the owner of the tank needs to do? They need to go and do what? Off the device. Now that simply means you are offing it, you are offing the device, and due to the fact that you are offing the device, now water is filled up, and the owner of the tank will do what? Go and off their sumo, powering it off. Now assuming the let's presume that you've already pumped your water, and this time around you want to know if whether the level of the water already pumped. So what you do is just to do what? Now turn it on, and you are not using the current from the battery. And that's why there is low sound. But if I on this now, we begin to tap out the current from the electricity. Now look at. It has increased the intensity the more. And the sound and the waters as well. So let me try pouring back the water. Let's see what happens. Okay, I'm starting afresh now. We are starting afresh. This is the part that there are some segments of water in the tank. That's why this light is lightening up. So I'm starting afresh. It's pumping. You can see different colors are lightening up. We are this level now, level 4. Now the red level. And the last level. That tells you that the device works in the way we program it, and that's the Magnum Bliss concept. And with this video, I believe I think we've done it all. Thank you, viewers.